I have to get out. I'm turning into a raisin. Hey, lover. You're supposed to follow me out.
In a minute. I was thinking of actually getting some showering done in here first.
In February 1996, the police in Portland, Oregon were no closer to finding the so-called suitcase killer than they had been 11 months earlier, when the first of his six victims was found, dismembered, and stuffed inside a suitcase. They sought the assistance of FBI criminal profiler Edward Cooper. Cooper's insights led the police to a failed dental student named Richard Gomez. A search of Gomez's apartment yielded the bloody handsaw that he used to dismember his victims. During Gomez's trial, a bureaucratic error compromised the prosecution. The bloody handsaw was misplaced. Civic employees scoured the evidence storage room, but they were never able to locate it. Richard Gomez was acquitted.
Richard Gomez murdered those young women. There's no doubt about that. Seeing him walk free, I'm not sure I can describe what that feels like.
To this day, no one knows the present whereabouts of Richard Gomez, the serial killer who scoffed at the law.
Why'd you shut it off? I was watching that.